welcome to the 9 Mile Swamp. Bert's gonna play a little bit, give you a little taste of his new song while I go and share a show with our different groups.
She swears she loves me too. You know I love my baby. She swears she loves me too. But when her eyes look shifty, I just can't help them jealous blues. She says she's going shopping with a friend. I know she's got no money, she's shopping with a friend. And when they go for coffee, I can taste that bitter blend. Sometimes I get jealous, Lord, I don't know what I do. Sweet Jesus, I get jealous, I don't know what I might do. Got a thirsty kind of switchblade, I can dance a step or two. I can dance out in the daylight, but I'm a wildcat by the moon. Yeah, I can dance out in the daylight, but I'm a wildcat by the moon. 'Cause when I rip my claw out, the little man is gonna swoon. Baby, she swears she loves me too. Oh, you know I love my baby. Oh, she swears she loves me too. But when those eyes look shifty, I can't help them jealous blues. Oh, when her eyes are all shifty, I just can't help them jealous blues.
Yeah, new one.
That is not a true story.
No, it is not. Hey, folks. Hi, Mom. Hi, Michael. Hey, Joe. Great show today, Joe. Guys,
yes,
check
indeed.
Out Joe Giglio, 2 o'clock on Sunday. He said he might not be doing a show next week, but check him out. And let's see.
What key are we in, Cheryl?
F. Marilyn Barton, hello. Hi, Wanda. And hi, Diane from Washington. Out there, we're Michael's friend. Thank you all for joining us. Drop us a line if you're signing in here so we know you're there.
Bob Dylan song.
Ain't no use sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. No, it ain't no use sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm a traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe.
light I never know.
No, it ain't no use ain't turning on your light, babe.
I'm on the dark side of the road.
Still, I wish there was something you could do or say.
Try and make me change my mind and stay.
Well, we never did that much talking anyway.
Don't think twice, it's alright.
Calling out my name down like you never did before. I'm thinking and wondering, walking down that road. I once loved a woman, a child, I am told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul.
Don't think twice, it's alright. Do the Dylan soul.
I'm a walking down that long and lonesome road, girl.
Where I'm bound, I can't tell.
Goodbye's too good a word, girl.
I'll just say farewell.
I ain't saying you treated me unkind.
You could've done better,
but I don't mind. Yeah. Wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna switch Thunderbird with Still in These Bars.
Okay.
Because I've just done three songs of very repetitive finger movement.
Well, then that's a very good idea.
So let's do Still in These Bars, and then we'll come back to Thunderbird.
Sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Still in These Bars.
Here we go. Oops.
Oops.
One, two, three, four.
It's so hard to take it all when you can't raise a smile. When playing your old songs wears you down just like mine. We rode along through seven winters where through lean times and good, we sang away our cares. Still in these bars.
you're having by fun. Late at night, we would end up in sundive, talking over the good times until the morning light. Laughing over the time we got lost out in the snow, and how we picked up the beat, found the way to go. And I'm still in these bars, and I'm still on the run, still singing my songs, and I'm still having my fun. Called all my shots, like you know all my thoughts. Well, you must know a lot. Still, I wish we could sing together again, standing side by side, like we were still old friends. And I'm still in these bars. Still singing my songs, and I'm still having my fun. And I'm still in these bars, and I'm still on the run. Still singing my songs, and I'm still having my fun. And I'm still in these bars, and I'm still on the run. Still singing my songs, and I'm still having my fun.
Something there at the end.
Okay.
This next song is a John Hiatt song. It's a song called Thunderbird. And it's a kind of a surprising song. You have to listen to it actually a bunch of times to get an idea of what he's getting at in that song. It seems like a simple song about a car, but I can assure you it's not. It references Willie Loman from Death of a Salesman in the last part of it. That's just one hint of what might be going on. Okay, Thunderbird. My Thunderbird, my Thunderbird, put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word, we'll cut across town to my Thunderbird. There's a burial ground beneath the cattle herd. Mr. Henry Ford is building me a Thunderbird. My Thunderbird, my Thunderbird, put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word, we'll cut across the county in my Thunderbird. We're from Pennsylvania, Welsh men of words. My daddy drove a DeSoto, I drive a Thunderbird. My My Thunderbird, she's a voice of the future, baby, have you heard? Tomorrow's taking wing in my Thunderbird. Got electric
wheels slide across the bucket seat for that sexy leather feeling. My Thunderbird, my Thunderbird, put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word, we'll cut across town to my Thunderbird. Well, a lot of men have died so that you can play with me and my Thunderbird. My Thunderbird, she drives like a dream. Baby, have you heard? It doesn't get better than a Thunderbird. So I have an idea. Pick up a D harmonica and let's play that solo again.
In a D? What you would play in a D? Should
we play
a C?
You play C.
C.
Yes. My daddy was a salesman. My brother was too. I'd sell anything so that I could ride with you, but not my Thunderbird. Not my Thunderbird. Willie Loman's talking louder. I can't hear a word. I'm driving too fast to my Thunderbird. Yeah, they made him that way. Yeah, they made him that way. Yeah, they made him that way. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I have to remember to check for
keep-up
songs.
Oh, boy. Yeah, that's why I hate those things. Yeah, well, where are we?
Well, I want to say hello to some people that we haven't
said like a great
hello
idea.
To yet. So, let's see. I think we said hello to Wanda, but if not, say hi again, Wanda.
Hi, Wanda.
And
we're happy to say hello.
Marilyn Barton, thank you. Danielle Werner, boy, haven't seen you.
I have to tell you, it's very nice to have people to say hello to.
Yeah, so hi, Danielle. So hi, Claude. Yes, thanks for joining us. And Blaze is watching. Jane Lester. Thanks, guys. Oh, I know. I saw Judy, too. Hi, Judy. Hi, girly. Judy said she liked, where is it? Oh, Don't Think Twice. It was lovely, she says. We love you, too, Judy.
Sound of the seabirds that hang on the wind. Wake me from a long rest. The smell of the salt upon the wind. Wakens a thrill in my breast. Your body on crystalline. Changing in form with the mold of my hand. My blood it hammers all within, like the sound of the waves on the sand. I've been gone these 7 years, lost in the sea, here within, driven on the pulsating flood, between the shores of the skin. 7 years from port to port, with foreign tongues, too thick to understand. Now I'm lying here upon the shore, in the warmth of your sun and your sand. Sweet words unspoken underneath the ocean's breeze, I can hear them in the water as they splash upon the beach. Being is a promise built upon the sand. Promise me the mystery, the warmth that's in your hand. Weightless with the water's flood, and wise as the dolphin that swims endlessly. How I long to repeat your name against all eternity, against the pulse of the sea.
That's called Waking by the Sea. That's actually the third part of a trilogy of songs that are kind of salty in more than one way.
Yeah, on this CD called One, that when I first met Kurt, it was actually a...
Look at all that hair. Holy
cassette,
cow.
A cassette tape that you had it on, right? What was it? What was that called? The
it was a cassette. Yes,
cassette.
Yes, that's right.
And then he had it remade onto DVDs when that became the thing to do.
Well, it was originally called Think Back.
Look at that. Think Back. It was called Think Back.
It was called Think Back.
Now
something
called One.
Something possessed me.
And we have other CDs, too, on our website, KurtHenry.com or DogNoseBand.com. That's Dog, K-N-O-W-S. And if you go online and purchase one of those CDs, we match the price and send that money off to a local food pantry.
Hey, what a good idea.
Not only do you get a nice CD, but you also encourage us to spend money, too, on our food pantry.
And we don't mind.
No, not at all.
Okay. I haven't done a poem for a couple of weeks because I've been actually not pleased at myself with the way I'm reading them, but I'm mending my ways. And I picked two ballads. And you'll see how they fit together absolutely beautifully. So what is a ballad? A ballad is usually is a poem. Usually it consists of four line stanzas. The rhyme is ABAB, which is like cow, house, plow, mouse, right? Like alternating. And the rhythm is most important because a ballad tells a story. And if that story is long, as sometimes they can be, these aren't, don't worry. if the ballad is very long, the rhythm helps the reader get through it. It helps you to memorize it. And it also helps. It helps the meter. It helps it flow along. A lot of times, the meter on these things can be very strict at times. And by the way, church hymns are all written with that same measure. In the world of the church, it's referred to as common measure. And that is alternating lines of four beats. So how do they these beats? How do we count these beats? There are in this one there are lines of four beats alternating with three beats, and what it means is the accents, and it's arranged in iambs, which means a soft syllable followed by a loud syllable, and you play your little drum beat when the loud syllable comes. So, oft I had heard of Lucy Gray, and when I crossed the wild. Right? You can see alternating four claps and three claps. And that's what a ballad is. Ballads go back to, almost back to the Middle Ages, and people still write them now, as you're going to see. I'm going to read a modern ballad. This first one is from William Wordsworth, who was in some ways, you know, I'd like to say one of the first modern poets, but his language sounds so antiquated now, although in his own time it wasn't. This is one of the Lucy poems. He's written a series of poems called Lucy poems, usually about mostly about children. Lucy Gray or Solitude by William Wordsworth. Oft I had heard of Lucy Gray, and when I crossed the wild, I chanced to see at break of day the solitary child. No mate, no comrade Lucy knew. She dwelt on a wild moor, the sweetest thing that ever grew beside a human door. You yet may spy the fawn at play, the hare upon the green, but the sweet face of Lucy Gray will nevermore be seen. Tonight will be a stormy night. This is a quotation, I'm sorry. Tonight will be a stormy night. You to the town must go and take a lantern, child, to light your mother through the snow. Now that, father, will I gladly do. The scarcely afternoon, the minster clock has just struck two, and yonder is the moon. At this, the father raised his hook and snapped a faggot band and plied his work, and Lucy took the lantern in her hand. Not blither is the mountain row. With many a wanton stroke, her feet disperse the powdery snow that rises up like smoke. The storm came on before its time. She wandered up and down, and many a hill did Lucy climb, but never reached the town. The wretched parents all that night went shouting far and wide, but there was neither sound nor sight to serve them for a guide. At daybreak, on a hill they stood that overlooked the moor, and thence they saw the bridge of wood, a furlong from their door. And now they homeward turned and cried, "In heaven we all shall meet," when in the snow the mother spied the print of Lucy's feet. Then downward from the steep hill's edge they tracked the footsteps, small, and through the broken hawthorn hedge and by this long stone wall. And then an open field they crossed, the marks were still the same, they tracked them on, nor ever lost, and to the bridge they came. They followed from the snowy bank the footmarks one by one into the middle of the plank, and further there were none. Yet some maintain that to this day she is a living child, that you may see sweet Lucy Gray upon the lonesome wild. O'er rough and smooth she trips along and never looks behind and sings a solitary song that whistles in the wind. Okay, so in this one we see also that a lot of times ballads can be about heroic people. Ballads about children, not so many. But here's another one. This is a modern one. This is called Ballad of Birmingham. And I'm sorry, honey, but I forgot to write the author's name on this. Is it on our thing?
No, I haven't.
Okay, well, I apologize for that, and I will. That will be on our YouTube post, and that is also on our regular post. The Ballad of Birmingham. This is a bit of a sad and disturbing poem. If this is a time you might want to go refill your wine glass or something like that, I totally get it. It is about Birmingham and about the bombing of the Ebenezer Church. No, not their church. The church in Birmingham that was bombed in 1963, I believe.
Yes.
Mother dear, may I go downtown instead of out to play and march the streets of Birmingham in a freedom march today? No, baby, no, you may not go, for the dogs are fierce and wild, and clubs and hoses, guns and jails aren't good for a little child. But, mother, I won't be alone. Other children will go with me and march the streets of Birmingham to make our country free. No, baby, no, you may not go, for I fear those guns will fire. But you may go to church instead and sing in the children's choir. She has combed and brushed her night dark hair and bathed rose petal sweet and drawn white gloves on her small brown hands. and white shoes on her feet. The mother smiled to know that her child was in the sacred place, but that smile was the last smile to come upon her face. For when she heard the explosion, her eyes grew wet and wild. She raced through the streets of Birmingham, calling for her child. She clawed through bits of glass and brick, then lifted out a shoe. "Oh, here's the shoe my baby wore. But baby, where are you?"
It's really sad.
Yeah, it's really sad.
Yeah. It's sadder than the first one.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
Second.
Yeah, it is. Well, let's do something happy.
Let's do something cheerful. Let's say hi to Ruthie. Hi,
let's
Ruthie.
Say hi to Ruthie. That's true.
Hi, Finn.
Okay. I like the light that breaks the cloudy day.
Yes.
That's what could be more cheerful than that.
Oh, my goodness.
Aha. Uh-huh. You're ready for me.
I am ready for you, yes.
Sounds in tune. Don't I love that? This is a song called "I Like the Light That Breaks the Cloudy Day."
Yeah.
Wait and see.
that was called Wait and See.
Okay. Do we not do I Like the Light?
We didn't. We said we were going to.
Okay. Okay, here we go. You got in time to hear the song I'm going to play when I run for president.
Please don't.
I'm thinking of throwing a ring in my hat rather than my Hat in My Ring seems like Hat in a Ring sounds like a better idea. This is called the Gross National Product. They don't call it that anymore now. They call it
Gross Domestic Product.
The Gross Domestic Product, right? They used to call it the Gross National Product. But I'm sort of the opinion that we kind of almost all have enough crap. So I know we have so much stuff we hardly even fit in our house anymore.
And it's a small house anyway, bigger than yours, Aunt Merle and Uncle Joe, though, from what I hear. Your house is very cute.
G&P. Thank you so much for coming out to the Nine Mile Swamp tonight. We hope to see you next Sunday night. And what a pleasure to be here. Thank you for coming
yes.
out. It's great to see your names coming across our feed. I can't actually see clear enough to know what the names say, but I'm going to go as soon as I'm done here. We're going to look through all the posts and answer all your comments. Thank you so much.
Yes, say hello to Eddie Carlone
because
he's up there.
Yeah, hi Eddie. Good to see you.
A little bit later. Yes.
My buddy, my friend.
Yes,
Eddie.
Thank you everyone. Thank you so much. We truly. Appreciate all of you. of you. We are very grateful to have you as friends. And say hi to Sharon too, Ed. Thanks, Jane. Glad you could join us. Thanks, Danielle. It's so nice to see you here. We are truly grateful for our friends.